Did you think you could escape me? We're very grateful for the information about Innominat, Seraph.
I see my message has reached you then. So now you understand, correct? Innominat's suppression of your world is inevitable. To resist would be futile.
Futile this, futile that. How can you be so sure? Are you controlling Innominat?
Yes and no. Allow me to explain. Empyreans and Malakim once resided in the Heavenly Realm. At the time, they were known as Seraphim.
Malakim and Seraphim are the same thing?
Essentially, Malakim are merely Seraphim who descended from the Heavenly Realm. And the Prime Lords who ruled over them eventually came to be called Empyreans.
So then, a Malak is one who serves the Empyreans. Got it.
But the real name for them would be Seraphim.
It's only natural that this knowledge has been lost to you. Tens of thousands of years have passed since we left the Heavenly Realm. Indeed, nearly all Malakim on the surface world are ignorant of the oath made all those years ago upon their ancestors' descent.
Wait! What's this oath you're talking about?
I guess we'll just have to keep going to find out.